In 2018, a man named Matthew Mellon died without sharing the location or passwords to his crypto wallet, which contained approximately $500 million worth of XRP. His family has been unable to access the funds. You should keep in mind that